Hi, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'm going to talk through how to add money to your Apple Pay Cash card. Apple unveiled Apple Pay Cash in late 2017. Apple Pay Cash is a mobile payment alternative to services like PayPal and Venmo. Apple Pay Cash lets users send and receive money with other Apple Pay users through the Messages app. While you can send money to other users using a debit or credit card you've connected to Apple Pay, funds you receive from other users can only be placed into an Apple Pay Cash account. You can add money to your Apple Pay Cash account from a debit card or prepaid card you've already connected to Apple Pay at no cost. And now, the steps to add money to your Apple Pay Cash card. Step 1. Tap Settings on your home screen to launch the Settings app. Step 2. Choose Wallet and Apple Pay. The corresponding window appears. Step 3. Tap Apple Pay Cash in the card section. The information screen associated with your card appears. Step 4. Tap the blue Add Money button in the balance section. The select amount screen appears, displaying a keypad along the bottom of the screen. Step 5. Enter the dollar amount that you want to add to your Apple Pay Cash card. You will not be able to add less than $10. Step 6. Tap the blue Add button in the upper right corner of the screen after you enter the dollar amount you want to add to your card. A window flies up from the bottom of the screen, displaying available debit or prepaid cards you currently have set up with your Apple Pay account that you can choose to add the money from. Use Touch ID to approve the transaction. You will not be able to use a PIN code to authorize transferring the funds. After the transaction is processed, the window along the bottom of the screen will disappear, and you'll be returned to the Apple Pay Cash information screen, where you'll see the balance reflects the money you just added. Congratulations, you've successfully added money to your Apple Pay Cash card. Click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another great video. Also, click the logo on the left side of the screen to subscribe to this channel to see more great videos like this one.